Flashlight.
Toolbox.
Toolbox.
You watch over Laura, okay?
Okay.
Don't give her any grief.
Okay.
Come on.
I'll be back. You two gonna be okay?
What's that smell?
I don't know. I guess it's probably the oil. I mean, the car's totaled.
What's totaled mean?
It means that it's not gonna work anymore. See, it's totally broken. Do you know what astrology is?
No.
So, it's the study of predicting your future based on the relative position of stars and planets in the sky. And each one of us is connected to a special constellation of stars, and each one of those has its own special symbol. Mine is called Taurus, and it's a bull. See? When is your birthday?
December 18th.
December. That makes you Sagittarius, the archer. See, he's half horse and half man. That's pretty cool, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want me to read your future for you?
Sure.
Okay. With the planet Mars moving past your sign, a new moon of luck and challenges will be taking its place. Chase that luck, my dear Sagittarius, and embrace the light and pull of this new moon. There will be many adventures to pick from, so choose wisely, as this luck only comes once a decade and its shine is likely to stick with you through years to come. No bad days this month. However, July looks to bring more storms and showers.
your boy up there? Children make me nervous. That's a nice day. Quiet. Not too many clouds. Don't see the sun no more either. There's the moon though. You ever seen a meteor shower? It's quite the spectacle. You just lay there in silence, staring up at the sky, glimmers of light streaking through the space. They came all this way, just to disintegrate right before our eyes. Close your eyes now if you like.